Good morning, students. Welcome to e-learning class of computer. Hope you all are safe at your home. Students, in the previous class, we have read the topic virus. What is a virus? Virus is a program that is designed to affect the normal functioning of a computer. What is the full form of virus? Vital information resources under seize. Now today we will read our next topic, that is malware. What is malware? Malware is made up of two words, malicious and software. Malware is any software intentionally designed to cause damage to a computer, server, client or computer network. A wide variety of malware types exist, including computer viruses, worm, Trojan horses and spyware. They all are malware. Now, what is spyware? Spyware is a malware. It is a unwanted software. Now, what a spyware does? Spyware basically collect information, your personal information, such as internet surfing, your visited website, and passes this information in the background to someone else. Spyware can also collect information about email addresses, your passwords, and even credit numbers. Next is Trojan horse. It is also a malware. It is a program that is downloaded usually with a music or a MOV file. This program looks like something funny or useful, like a game or a utility, but actually it harms your system when it is executed. They usually erase your memory, send your credit card and password to strangers, and let them steal identities without the person knowing it. Next is spam. Student, what is spam? Spam means unwanted email. It may carry advertisements or serve as a means of spreading malware like viruses and worms. So we should avoid using these spams. How we can avoid the spam? Don't give your email address to unknown people. Delete spam mails without reading them. Next topic is worm. What is worm? Worm is a replicated program that works independently without a host file. Virus attached with a file. Worm works independently without a file. Now, what is the difference between virus and worm? Virus does not replicate itself, where worm replicate itself. Virus is destructive in nature, whereas worm is non-destructive. Virus can infect other files, where worm does not infect other files. It affects worm affect your memory space. Now student, we have read different type of viruses and what they harm to your computer. Now how can I protect my computer from viruses? The solution for that is antivirus. We should use an antivirus software to protect our computer from viruses. Now what is an antivirus software? An antivirus software is a computer program that is used to detect or identify the computer viruses. An antivirus software also protect the computer from further virus attacks. We should regularly run an antivirus program to scan and remove any possible virus attack from a computer. Now, preventing virus infection. Earlier I have told you we should use antivirus software. We should avoid booting the computer with a pen drive. We should not exchange our disk or pen drive with others. We should not use pirated software. Pirated means without license. We should always use the licensed software. We should update the antivirus software regularly. Student, these are the example of antivirus software which we can use in our system to protect our system from antiviruses. Now student, read this chapter and try to understand the topic. Thank you, students. Have a nice day.